That my children have sense enough to leave LSD alone, but how can I be sure when it's so available?